Yeah, that's
on the beach.
Oh my gosh, girl, this guy's trying to holler at me. Let me hurry up and get in the car. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Close the door.
Let me get your number, girl. Let me get your number. Slow ass doors. Come on, let me get your number. Come on. I'll give you mine then. 818, drop off.
Okay.
323-4122. Speed off.
Your butt looks like a peach. Mine looks like a pancake. Do you have any advice?
Well, do you work out?
No, I'm old and wrinkly.
Small muscle. I wonder what else is small.
Oh, jeez.
Those are going to be saggy in a few years.
Oh, I'm sure they will.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not.
A lot of people have been dropping syringes today. Did you drop this?
I did.
What do you use that for?
Nose spray.
I just need to wash my clothes.
Oh, I like that. I like that.
Hey, those face tattoos don't scare me at all. Yeah! You guys are big, but my grandson can kick your ass.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Who's this?
Who's your big bad grandson?
Man, fuck all that. No, man, you're not doing the Tyro Nation.
Tyro, I want to do the Tyro Nation, bro.
What you gonna do a Tyro Nation, huh? Bro, I can fuck these girls Nordic style. Fuck is that, man? You got this fucking... What is this, man? Huh? Fuck, you supposed to be Little Mr. T and shit. Them got that woman to pick you up and put you in the pussy. Pocket pussy, man. Tyro, fuck all that. Tyro, let me be in the nation, bro.
Listen to me clear. If you keep asking me, we gonna have a small altercation. Okay?
Give me a chance. I can prove it to you.
Do you got that chance? Let's see what you can fucking do, man.
Hey, mommy, how you doing? You look beautiful today. Can I have your number?
I'm married.
She married Tyrone?
You know why she telling you that, man? Because in Tyrone Nation, I don't want to be talked to like that. How you doing, baby? You got some big-ass fucking bosoms. Would you like to be fucked long this stuff?
Yes, I would.
You see what the fuck I'm talking about? How long you been there?
2 months.
2 goddamn months. Them things are goddamn,
bruh. Oh, man.
So, did you see the movie?
Nah. I think it was clever calling it us instead of US, right?
Yeah, you gonna put some pants on? It's freezing outside.
Oh,
no,
I'm straight.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right.
I mean, I really think you should see it, because a lot of people call it a sci-fi, but I think it's a play on social status. Yo, your legs are shaking. You sure you don't want to go back and put some pants on?
No, I'm straight.
Okay. I mean, I don't want to ruin the movie for you, but there's a lot of surprise deaths.
Hey, yo, your legs are getting ashy. You sure you don't want to go put some pants on? Oh, no, I just forgot to put some lotion on. Yeah, I'm straight.
All right. I mean, I don't want to ruin the movie for you, but I feel like the boy was taken, too. Hey, yo, your legs are turning blue. You know what? I'm going to go back in the house and get you.
Nah, I'm straight.
You know, I think they should do a sequel called Them, and I want to be in it.
Perfect. I have a whole nother side chick and baby.
What?
Yeah.
Hey,
what up, side chick?
Did you bring a bottle?
I forgot. I'll be back.
Come on. Damn, baby, say daddy.
Damn, girl, where you get this dress from?
Oh, girl, that's cute. That's not mine.
Yes, it is.
I don't know where you found that.
In the back of your closet, what you was twerking for Santa, girl? I see you.
Oh, you looking big, girl? That's not mine. I can show you that's not mine.
Actually, come try the dress on. I'll show you what's your dress.
Oh, this is my dress. I got this Christmas 2000. You're right. I do want to twerk in it.
Baby shark, do-do-do-do-do, baby shark, do-do-do-do-do.
That's not the same dress.
It is the same dress.
That's not the same dress.
It is the same dress.
That's not the same dress.
It is the same dress.
Your available credit is $0. This amount may not reflect all of today's purchases.
Wow. I'm broke. I'm finna call the fraud department and tell them I did not make them last 50 transactions. Broke man. Yeah, that's me. My money looking unusual. I'm out here with a goofball card. I was swiping my card expeditiously. All I needed to hear was...
Swiper, no swiping.
I've been led astray. God made all these trees and money don't grow on none of them. I'm baffled. Me and my girl want to go out tonight. I'm finna start an argument, so I ain't got to talk to her for the rest of the day. I'm in the gutter. Penniless. I'm finna call bro and get that $5 he owed me. I don't care if he say, oh, you petty. I'm down and out. I think I'm finna be a stripper and start shaking ass myself around this bitch. Nah, that ain't the move. I was supposed to be balling on a budget. Now they gotta find a budget for my
Tease me, baby. Turn around and just tease me, baby.
You are dirty motherfuckers.
Everybody wanna be like me. Ooh, yeah. Everybody wanna be like me. Huh? Everybody wanna be like me.
Big bomb. It's great. Everybody want to be like me. Everybody want to be like me. Yeah. Everybody want to be like me.
Now big chains and dress fancy. Ooh.
Well, baby, get something
done.
I just got the shower. I'll make it.
Hey, you acting crazy right now.
Right. Just gonna put a little bit of shea butter.
Excuse me while I enjoy the view.
Oh, okay. Oh, look.
Oh, you got those panties. I got you, too. Goddamn, girl. You acting real crazy, huh?
I'm about your lip.
Can I tell you something?
Wait, first, wait. Look.
You gonna make me act up. When you do something, I'm over good.
What you gonna do? Wait. Smacky.
Come here, baby.
Wait.
I'm gonna teach you something.
Look, baby. Look.
If this ain't my taxes, I'm beating the mailman ass next time I see him. Wow, this a check. These taxes finna have me acting unusual. Tax for me stand for this money got me acting extra unordinary.
Check man, yeah, that's me.
I'm finna go buy me a spaceship with 30-inch rims. Nah, that ain't the move. They say you can't take it with you. I beg your pardon. If I die before I spend this money, bury me with every dime. Let me call my job and tell them I quit. Nah, they gonna want me to put a 2-week notice in. I bet they notice when I ain't there. I'm finna be wreaking havoc. Let me get a hold of myself and simmer down. I can't wait to get to the club tonight. Them sisters gonna say, oh, you rich. Damn, oh, everybody some money. I'ma tell them, what a bummer. That check ain't coming. They gotta wait till next year. Let me put this check up before my mama come here asking for that rent money I told her I won't have.
Girl, you
funny. Anissa, your phone is not even on.
Okay, and so I can't have fun. Hello.
Oh, really? Your phone is not on.
Okay, duck, everybody know already. Girl, I'm back. Keep being rude again.
They're not even hooked to nothing, y'all. They're not even hooked to nothing, and she's
okay,
bobbling her head.
I can still wear them, so.
Well, why are you bobbling your head? Ernicia, take those off. They're not even hooked. They're not even compared. They're not even.
Shut up. Ain't nobody gonna know.
Hey, y'all. She don't got no device to pair these two. She don't got no device to pair those two.
Can I look cool?
What?
Can I look cool? Oh, okay.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is a song about my girlfriend, who I love very much.
Why the f*** you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my God, stop f***ing lying. Always lying to me. You're lying so much. You're making it hard.
Sexist guys be like, a woman belongs in the kitchen. She breathes, she's a slut. Oh, there she is. A woman who wants to work hard and doesn't want to pose nude and doesn't want to do porn. So guess what we're going to do? We're going to hack her phone and steal all of her news and her personal videos and blast it all over the internet so she can look like a slut. She walks, she's a slut. She's an A-list movie star. I bet she fucked her way all the way to the top. She eats, she's a slut. A woman that got raped? I bet she wanted it. She shouldn't have dressed like that. What a slut. And also, the justice system is not gonna do anything about people like us. She chooses, she's a slut. Women shouldn't have any opinions. When a woman says she wants equal rights, it's so funny to me because that means I can beat her up. She drinks, she's a slut. A woman gave birth to me, but guess what? All my brilliant genes is from the sperm, which means it's from my dad. Because women are not brilliant.
Drinking human blood gives him vitality.
Vitality?
I was shortly after my 13th birthday.
What? I'm trying my best not to bring age up into this because no matter what age he was gonna be, the idea of sucking blood, I mean, I guess if he was like a little kid, I would've been like, oh, he's a little kid, he's still trying to figure it out. But you started when you're 13 and he's like, what? What did they say, 40 something years old?
48 year old.
He's just been sucking blood for all these years? We're just not going to talk about them walking out of a coffin.
It wasn't the vampire I wanted to be, it was the quote-unquote prey.
What? I'm not trying to judge, but it's just, whoa, you want to be called prey.
Flute now travels up to 250 miles several times a year to let Raven suck her blood.
I've heard of dedication, but you drive 200 miles to let some man that I don't even know if it's your friend or your boyfriend or whatever you guys are together, just for him to suck your blood. Okay, I need to take a walk. I'll be right back.
Infect me with your love and fill me with your poison.
Lay your head on my pillow. Lay your head on my pillow. Lay it down, lay it down. Lay it down, oh lay it down, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down, oh lay it down, lay your head on my pillow, lay your head on my pillow, lay it down, lay it down, lay it down, oh lay it down, lay it down. Lay it down, lay it down, hold it down. Lay your head on my pillow. Lay your head on my.
Si si te contara ese día estuvo espectacular.
Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. Did you want this?
No, no, it's okay. Take it.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure, sure. Take it.
Thanks.
Amiga, si vieres, esta vieja toda blancuzca se me llevó la canasta que yo quería. Pero ¿sabes qué? Pobrecita, se la dejé llevar porque ya cree que tiene muy bonito cuerpo. ¿Y qué crees? Tiene unas nalgas todas falsas.
Excuse me.
Espérame un momentico. ¿Yes?
Si la querías, me hubieras dicho. Y Israel. Yo quiero ver cómo ella lo me.
Hey, pick up the phone. Why are you playing? All right, bet. I can sit here too because I ain't got nothing else to do.
Bro, you ain't gonna never guess what I got on bootleg. Aladdin! Dude, that shit not even in theaters yet!
Yeah, alright, cool.
Yo, my dude. You alright?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna be in my room.
Bet.